Morocco has a trading partnership with Europe, so from the banking side, you know, also they need to have the same opening days and, you know, same days they close. So these are the among the main reasons why Morocco had chosen, you know, weekend, Saturday and Sunday. But the schools are open on Saturday and close Sunday.